The Global South International Program is a milestone, not only for Nagoya University, but also for the higher education in Japan. We are living in a globalized society. We need someone who can be a talent in the world stage.
When I arrived at the university, the first thing I saw was the Toyota Auditorium and the blue LED clock that they have outside. And as an engineering student, this was very attractive for me because I found out that this LED was developed by Professor Akasaki from the university. And besides that, Nagoya University has some Nobel Laureates. And I was very excited to know that we have so many distinguished personalities which have come out of this university.
The professors are really nice, and they give time to students to listen to them, to talk about research, and it was really different with my country.
First of all, I would say Nagoya University campus is really big, and I was very impressed by that. And I think the building seemed very new to me, and also my first impression about Nagoya University is the staff. They are very nice, friendly, and helpful.
The classes are very excellent. I can get all the things about international law because my major is international law. I can share different ideas with the people with different backgrounds.
The programs aim to pave the future career for international students in Japan by equipping them with Japanese language and cultural understanding.
There's a lot of things I like about Japan, but when I'm asked about my favorite thing, I think I have to say the food, because it's really different from European food, especially sweets, Japanese sweets. I never get tired of it, and yeah, I really love Japanese food.
The Center for International Students in Nagoya University, which is really well organized, had a really high level of Japanese classes for us, and my Japanese improved in really short time.
Nagoya is a relatively new city. It's built relatively new, so it's made in a way that's different from most of the cities in Japan, so it's very big.
Nagoya is located in central area of Japan, and it's close to Osaka and also Tokyo and in other cities. And another point of view is, compared with other big cities in Japan, that the atmosphere is very relaxed, and there are many places to go shopping. I like it.
Please join us